If you were ever in youth ministry like I was as a kid, you might get a kick out of a movie called YouthMin. This indie film is a mockumentary, so it's kind of shot like The Office, and it follows a youth group going to a Christian summer camp, and it uses a ton of dry and cringy humor that I felt was spot on to the youth ministry experience. I mean, come on, just a soul patch on the pastor, nail on the head.